Why do I like about
Spears,
that?
Pal. That's why I like Spears.
Oh, yeah? You think you can beat Spears?
I respect that.
And now we're down to the
Here
final
we go, buddy.
Two men.
Here
Joe
we go.
Hattie, Gavin Spears. One of these men will be the number one contender. Will it be Spears or Hattie?
Try to get him out right here.
Hard knife-edge chop by Gavin Spears.
It half cut him in the mouth, too, right there. Wow.
Joe Henning, a former FCW Tag Team Champion, catches one in the midsection by Gavin Spears. Side rushing leg sweep.
Nice and aggressive. I like that. I like that.
Much like your style, champ, very aggressive inside the ring is Gavin Spears.
That's why I respect that fella. Nice and aggressive. He doesn't care. He doesn't care what the people think. He's just there for pain.
And now Gavin Spears perhaps getting ready. Oh, now Gavin Spears calling out the champ.
How about that? How about that? Good call. No, easy, big fella. Easy, big fella.
And Gavin Spears has one more task at hand, and that's to eliminate Joe Henning. And Henning firing back on Spears.
Man, what 5 points in my book.
What an opportunity for a third generation Joe Henning to go ahead and pull this thing out to beat Sheamus O'Shaughnessy.
Well, trap toe hold.
See, that's the key with Gavin Spears. He is so good that he's going to break you down, Sheamus, I'm telling you, and then get rid of you.
Think I'm going to give him the opportunity dream, do you?
You're not?
Absolutely not.
Spears takes his eyes off of Henning. Henning going for that perfect plex. Steps out to Spears. There goes Joe Henning.
There you go.
Henning able to hold on.
Wow, he's barely holding on, man. Trying to look out there. Look at that. Gavin Spears just trying to get him out.
Will it be Joe Henning or Gavin Spears that goes on to become the number one contender?
Wow, there you go. There you go.
Joe Henning. Here is your winner and the new number one contender for the Florida Heavyweight
Where
Champion.
Where you going? Hey, whoa, wait.
Joe Henning.
Wait a minute.
And Sheamus O'Shaughnessy has hit the ring, and I don't think it's to congratulate Joe Henning.
Wow, man, this ain't right, man. This ain't right.
Henning just competed in that brutal battle royal.
Wow.
And Sheamus O'Shaughnessy is all over the number one contender. What's going to happen when these two go one-on-one with the FCW Heavyweight Championship on the line?
Wow, man. I mean, he's talking to him right here. You talk about a Heine kick, and he's giving it to him. Caught a man off guard, just went through 20-something men, just won the right to become the number one contender. Joe Henning laying prone, almost out on the mat, and no. Wow. Oh, Josh.
Fiery red hand, and will this be the scene when Joe Henning goes one-on-one with the FCW Heavyweight Champion, Sheamus O'Shaughnessy? We'll find out soon enough.